I stay abroad. I've got a couple of times before my rhinoplasty. My experience with other two doctors were really bad, but this time Dr. Manisha has completely changed my life. I would just say she has given me like unbelievable makeover, or the face which I always wanted in my life. And the best part is rhinoplasty I've gone through twice. I know how painful it is, but this time I could not feel any pain, and there was just no pain. Even the staff and everybody was so good, and for me, I can only bless her and bless her and be thankful to God that I've visited and come to the right doctor, because she's come as a blessing for me in my life. And truly, I would just say one thing, that she has really, absolutely magical hands. It's like a blessing. Like, मुझे लगता है शायद जो चीज को टच करेंगी आओ, इट हैज टू कम आउट सो परफेक्ट. शी हैज बीन सो अमेजिंगली गिवन मी अमेजिंग ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन, विच आई कैन नॉट थैंक हर ऑल माई लाइफ. ऑल आई कैन सी दैट. एंड आई वुड ऑल्सो लाइक टू सजेस्ट people who really want to get their rhinoplasty done or any kind of cosmetic surgery done, please do not waste your time or run around or go anywhere else. Just visit Dr. Manisha. She's just like a blessing. And I'm absolutely, it's my personal experience, it's my personal experience of so many years and so many surgeries, what other doctors have done with me, and what he did with me in this surgery is unbelievably true. Nobody can believe her eyes what she's done with me. And I'm like so thankful to you, Dr. Manisha. I'm so, so thankful to you. Like, God bless you all. I can say that you've been really good and kind with me. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
So this is a special type of rhinoplasty. It is a cleft nose. So this girl had been operated couple of times before me, and she's traveled all the way from Kuwait to this place to get this done. She was told to be happy with what she's got, and there cannot be much improvement that can be seen in her nose. So you can see the on table result of her nose, and you can see her before nose. So what I have done is I have corrected all those things that were looking abnormal, the bulges, the hump and everything, created a tip, reduced the ala, gave her a dorsal aesthetic line, and you can see the on table result. I'm sure off table also it's gonna look great. I tried my level best to give her a nose as normal as it can be, because this was her dream that I want to have a normal nose, because she was born as a cleft lip and nose deformity, and she was very upset because she used to feel that she's very unfortunate to have something like that, which is not true. As plastic surgeons, we can try to give people as normal features as it said, because she used to feel that she's very unfortunate to have something like that, which is not true. As plastic surgeons, we can try to give people as normal features as it can be, but then we cannot be God giving 100% result. If you see, I tried my level best, but still the asymmetry cannot be corrected to 100%. I could just achieve 95% of what could be corrected, because the development of tissues have been asymmetrical.
For more information, call on these numbers. Our managers would be happy to assist you. And if you want to know about the prices, please visit our website, our Insta page, and check the results of our patients.